Thanks to the efforts of concerned advocates like Mike, my family, the Opioid Task Force in Ulster County, the opioid death rate is down 58% in the past year.